Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. on Tuesday affirmed that the Department of Agriculture will find ways to boost production which can help lower food prices in the market. He adds, enhanced production will also reduce the need to import goods due to supply shortage.
The best way to improve, first of all, availability and to keep the prices down is to have a good level of production na hindi tayo nabibiktima ng tinatawag na imported na inflation, which is what's happening now kasi napipilitan tayo mag-import.
Marcos, who is the concurrent agri-chief, also vowed to stop all smuggling and hoarding activities of agricultural goods to strengthen the sector's value chain.
By smuggling, sugar smuggling, onion smuggling, yan, titigil natin ng ano yan. Gagawin namin lahat para matigil yan, yung hoarding. I think maliwanag na sa atin lahat na yung pagtaas ng presyo by 87% nung nakaraang, Enero-Pebrero, walang dahilan yun. Kumpleto ang onion natin dito. Nag-hoard lang talaga.
After attending the department's 125th founding anniversary Tuesday afternoon, Marcos discussed with DA officials which programs need government funding.
Kaya kami nag-meeting ngayon after the program ay nagfa-finalize kami ng NEP for this year. And I wanted to talk to the USECs and the other bureau chiefs kung ano yung kailangan natin na ipaglaban doon sa budget. Sabihin ko na sa inyo, si the soil health program, the aquaculture development program, the biotech research for fisheries, but that is only what we talked about upstairs.
Marcos is also looking to forge partnerships with the private sector and getting the much-needed expertise to help ensure the success of the agency's programs. He maintains growing the agri-sector will give a big boost to the country's economic growth.
Agriculture is and will always be an important contributor to our national economy. In the first quarter of 2023, the sector grew by 2.2%. Contributing 9.1% to our GDP.
DA employees also received bonuses as part of the department's anniversary celebration. The president says the agency has savings for this. Joyce Balanso, ABS-CBN News.